Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So recently I did a Clough Factory haul. I was very confused whether to buy from Clough Factory or not because there were mixed reviews of all the buyers. So I decided to check it for myself, and then what I applied the filter of most popular and average customer reviews, and I'm really happy that I got exquisite products for myself for such a reasonable price. So without wasting much time, let's start and see what I have got for myself. So I got few teas for myself, and this is just bomb. I mean, look at the color, and this is not a rubber paint, it's proper stitching of this cute rabbit thing. And the cloth is so good quality that I cannot even explain, and it will really fit me well. This is the second tea which I ordered, but it is a tomato red color in real, but on your screen it is showing bright orange color, and that is not justifying the beauty of this color which I have right in front of me. I first shot with my DSLR, but in the DSLR this yellow color was not showing perfectly, and now with my phone this tomato red color is not showing up properly, so I cannot do anything about that. But you can check it on the website, it's so good, and the cloth is really soft and very nice. It's not polyester or anything like that, it's very nice. So the third and last tea is this one. So I really love this tea, although I think I should have ordered that green one because this one is quite sheer, so I will have to wear a spaghetti. I won't say it is sheer, but it will show everything underneath you are wearing. So I will top it up with a shrug or a jacket maybe, or else I will wear a spaghetti. And it's so nice, it's written fun in the forest. So the cloth quality is the same as the other two t-shirts, and I really love it. So guys, the next thing is this beach hat or cap, whatever you say. So it's such a nice design, just see the knitting is so good, and there are these patterns, flower patterns, and they are sewed so strongly that you cannot just pull out them. And this thing is also looking so good and is of so good quality. I really love it. I'm not going to a beach as of now, but I thought that maybe I can use it while I'm driving my scooty, or just for show. I can wear it on bright sunny days. So I really love this thing. It's very good. And I wore it just to check it, and then I realized that yes, sun will not come onto your face and you will not be blinded with the, you know, bright sun rays. So that was my next product. So my next product is this bunny headband, and these are the bunny ears, and you can wear it on your head. And I got it to do some makeup videos or just for fun, because I have never ever tried these bunny headbands, and this is so soft. Oh my god, it feels like just like a soft toy, and there is some wire attached inside, so you can change the shape of this as you want. So it's very cool. I really love it, and it's written also that cool enough studio. So that's very cute. So my next product is this headband or the bandana. So it's a lace headband, and you can see the quality of the lace. It's so nice, and it is so soft. It's not like that, you know, synthetic thread laces. I mean, all are synthetic threads, I don't know, but it's not I mean, it's very, very soft. You can see it's very soft, and the my head is quite big, so all the headbands, you know, they give me headache. They do not fit well, but this one fits so well. The elastic is so good, and this lace is so good. I really love this. Although I had ordered the rose red one, and I had emailed them also, but they did not reply back. But I am really happy with this color also, because black goes well with every outfit, so that's very nice. So guys, I forgot to mention that all the products came well packed in these kind of zip pouches. So this is the jeans which I ordered for my niece, and let me show you. So guys, this is the jeans, and I think it looks better, more better than it looked in the picture. So this is it. And the best thing, two things are very good that I liked about this jeans is that, first is it has got an elastic waist, because the thing with my niece is she's very thin at the waist, but she's quite tall, so there it is very difficult to find clothes that fit her. And the second best thing is that this jeans has got a warm lining. And when I was buying, I was unaware of this thing, and when I got it, then only I got to know about this thing, and I'm so excited about it, because I would search that if they have this same thing for the adults also, because then you can carry your style and still be warm inside. So she has got her birthday in October, but I'm happy that I got it, because she will feel very good and she can wear it in the winters. So guys, the last product which I got for myself, actually for Janmashtami, is this light. Oh my god, just, and this is, you have to put three batteries here and you are good to go. There's no fuss of electricity, because you know on Janmashtami there's a power cut mostly. So just look at these lights. I mean, I'm really in love with them, and I was never expecting that the lights would reach me in perfect condition, or if they reach me in perfect condition physically, they won't light up. I was so apprehensive, but I'm so happy that everything is just fine, and I'm really happy with my purchase. So guys, this was it, and let me know whether you liked all these things which I showed you. I really love them, and I could not expect more than this in 32 or 3300. And let me know whether you have ever shopped from Club Factory, and what was your experience, whether it was good or bad or mixed. I really loved all these things, and I will shop from Club Factory in the future too. So that was it. Meet you in the next video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.